In this video, we have given that 1 by 8 factorial plus 1 by 9 factorial is equal to x by 10 factorial. Then x is equal to what? So method 1 if we convert every factorial into 8 factorial, then we have 1 by 8 factorial plus 1 by 9 factorial is equal to x by 10 factorial, and n factorial it is equal to n times n minus 1 factorial if n is greater than equal to 1. So 9 factorial it will be equal to 9 times 9 minus 1 factorial, that will be equal to 9 times 8 factorial, and 10 factorial it will be equal to 10 times 10 minus 1 factorial, and it is 10 times 9 factorial, and it is 10 times, and 9 factorial is 9 times 8 factorial. So it is 1 by 8 factorial plus 1 by and 9 factorial is 9 times 8 factorial, that is equal to x by 10 factorial is 10 times 9 times 8 factorial, and here we can take 1 by 8 factorial common, and it is 1 plus 1 by 9, that is equal to x by 10 times 9 times 8 factorial, and 8 factorial will get cancelled. So 1 plus 1 by 9 it is equal to x by 10 times 9, and it is 9 plus 1 by 9, that is equal to x by 10 times 9, and 9 will get cancelled. So 10 is equal to x by 10, and x will be equal to 10 times 10, so x will be equal to 100. And method 2, if we convert every factorial into 9 factorial, then we have 1 by 8 factorial plus 1 by 9 factorial is equal to x by 10 factorial. and n factorial, it is equal to n times n minus 1 factorial if n is greater than equal to 1. So 9 factorial, it will be equal to 9 times 9 minus 1 factorial, and 9 factorial is equal to 9 times 8 factorial. So 8 factorial, it will be equal to 9 factorial by 9, and 10 factorial, it will be equal to 10 times 10 minus 1 factorial, that is 10 times 9 factorial. So it is 1 by 8 factorial is 9 factorial by 9 plus 1 by 9 factorial, that is equal to x by, and 10 factorial is 10 times 9 factorial, and it is 9 by 9 factorial plus 1 by 9 factorial is equal to x by 10 times 9 factorial. And we can take 1 by 9 factorial common, and it is 9 plus 1, that is equal to x by 10 times 9 factorial, and 9 factorial will get cancelled. So 9 plus 1 is equal to x by 10, and 10 is equal to x by 10. So x will be equal to 10 times 10. So x is 100. And method 3, if we convert every factorial into 10 factorial, then we have 1 by 8 factorial plus 1 by 9 factorial is equal to x by 10 factorial. And n factorial, it is equal to n times n minus 1 factorial if n is greater than equal to 1. So n minus 1 factorial, it will be equal to n factorial by n. Hence 10 minus 1 factorial, it will be equal to 10 factorial by 10. So 9 factorial, it is equal to 10 factorial by 10. And 9 minus 1 factorial, it will be equal to 9 factorial by 9, and it is 8 factorial is equal to, and 9 factorial is 10 factorial by 10 times 9, and it is 10 factorial by 90. So it is 1 by, and 8 factorial is 10 factorial by 90 plus 1 by, and 9 factorial is 10 factorial by 10, that is equal to x by 10 factorial, and it is 90 by 10 factorial plus 10 by 10 factorial, that is equal to x by 10 factorial, and we can take 1 by 10 factorial common, and it is 90 plus 10, that is equal to x by 10 factorial, and 10 factorial will get cancelled. So 90 plus 10 is equal to x, and 100 is equal to x. So x is equal to 100.